This video demonstrates how to get started with RTMC Pro, real-time monitoring and control software. This separately purchased product is an enhanced version of the RTMC client included with LoggerNet, LoggerNet Admin, and RTDAC. There is another video tutorial on using the standard version. In this current video, features demonstrated include basics of placing and editing a component, expression builder, multiple data sources, using live data, multi-state alarms, alarm logs, additional screens, reports and report export, and hotspots. With the standard version of RTMC development, data is displayed from a single LoggerNet server's data cache. With RTMC Pro, data from multiple sources can be displayed in a single RTMC project. For example, data can be displayed from multiple LoggerNet servers, Campbell Scientific data files, LNDB databases, HTTP data loggers, or virtual data sources. When RTMC Pro is installed, a button is added to the LoggerNet toolbar. The standard version of RTMC is still installed and available, and the RTMC runtime product supports both versions. Please note that projects developed in or converted to RTMC Pro cannot be opened in standard RTMC. To get started, select RTMC Pro Development. The RTMC Pro screen appears similar to standard RTMC. It has the same alignment tools, and the save and run icon is in the same place. There are more components though, and they're organized in a toolbox. The thermometer component is in the status bar category. Just like in standard RTMC, click to select the component, and click to place it. Browse to the data source. I want to display a real-time value from the public table. To access RTMC Pro's expression builder, click the icon next to the selected data. It simplifies creating expressions using functions, start options, aliases, and value synchronization. Functions can be inserted from the right or typed in. Under the bar tab, the thermometer can be set to display a different color when the temperature exceeds the minimum and maximum values. Other properties are set on the display tab. Some of these features are covered in the Getting Started with RTMC video tutorial. Because RTMC Pro can display data from many sources, the values displayed by the components in the project will not be updated until RTMC runtime is launched, unless Use Live Data is selected. Here are some other RTMC Pro features. This is a lightning warning system screen. The images on the right are multi-state alarms. I can specify three or more states such as off, warning, and critical. An image, sound, email, and/or run open can be defined for each state. This feature is accessed from the Alarms group of the toolbox. Select Multi-State Alarm. Click to place in the workspace to bring up the properties. Browse to the data source. Select a normal state image. Set conditions in images, sounds, or events for multiple states. A custom email message can be sent when an alarm state is active. The Run Open option lets me set up when a command line program is executed. I'll also see in this multi-tab project that a red flag appears on the tabs with active alarms. I can also keep a log of all project alarms. Enable logging here. When this box is checked, a text entry is required of the person acknowledging the alarm. This makes it possible to log information about who acknowledged the alarm along with other comments and observations. In the next video, I will demonstrate how to create a report in RTMC Pro.